Greetings, everyone. I'll be playing Nioh 2. We'll be doing the Underworld. We'll be doing 24th floor. As usual, we'll be using Ochoco Cups to increase the rarity of the stuff we get. Am I meaningless, but well. Right. We have a bit more points, but meh. I also got 1 point with Odachi, I guess. Nope, split staff and failed to make it in time. Too slow, I guess we were. A bit more damage. Okay. Previously, we did a bit of flooring. But now we're gonna do the cleaning. Oh, Papa's not here. High attack. Dangerous high attack. bit by bit. Hey, this Mr. Nuisance. I was hoping. Okay, time for the two will monks. That's gonna be a bit of a major issue. Yeah, the second one is chilling for some reason. I guess it was part of the journey for him. Come on. To charge that attack, it was potential. For him to roll at us, she loves to do. No, we don't live for that roll. That's how it is. Anything else we'd have left? Doesn't look like it. Oh, Dutch. burn to death, did you? Far more. Not happy with that. Happy with that. God damn it. Give me anima and die. We've been using some Ochoco cups recently, so at least we're gonna get some back. Oh, this is gonna be deadly. Why did you get the armor? Damages. A bit bloody much. Usually all of them are very deadly for some unholy reason. Switch glaives, I mean. Oh, I don't need the animal right now. We already have full, but we're full of that. That's unfortunate. This guy's, yeah. Rough. This is rough. Too bad. Oh. Forgot all about you. Forgot all about you, Mr. Sogoya. Yay, we have now two issues. One is the issue, the other one will get top. Oh, that's something purple there. Something that we missed previously, but that looks like a hag. A hog? Come on! Die. That's unfortunate. That's the part that was unfortunate. Yeah, they're going for the high attacks, which are deadly. At the bloody Sokoya as well. What? Fine, let's kill that nuisance. That's bad. That's already targeting us. That's not. F you, mister. Nope. Not entirely what I had in mind, but it works. Okay, the purple Rokurokubi is gonna be a bit of a mess. One more crab. Well, that's kinda weird. That usually means that's Rokurokubi, but the character model doesn't look right. We can go for a backstab, that's for sure, but no, they probably looks like one, just a death head thingy never noticed, I guess. Seriously, doesn't care. Remember telling you people care about my attacks? Have you? I think a burst counter would have been better, but bailing would have sucked more. Was not long. I mean, for that, I mean. Ow. Okay. Works for me. Yeah, yes, I'm intentionally avoiding the purple guy. And all he did was come out to play. Luckily he didn't do the call for folks. And we need one or two more enemies, and they're gonna have to redo everything again. Which sucks a bit. Now there's a Kappa. Just relocated, I guess. Yes, these guys are fret. They fret. That's all I mean. Let's see one more Sokaya there. Here. Hey, popper. My mistake, two poppers. That was enough to kill it. Very good. And back to the shrine, thus. Okay. Meh. Well, I mean, those are fairly nice, but meh. Okay, let's see now. Popo, don't really need to go for that one. There's a popper here. Lol. What exactly exploded there? Ugh. Was hoping to avoid this guy. Red, but I prefer more not attack. Yeah, that actually worked 2 times in a row. Kinda nice. And that's fortunate. That's fortunate. Ah, I didn't make it in time. Ah. I'm happy with your dodging, mister. It's kinda neat. Though completely pointless. Popper does a lot of damage. Guy lived. Okay. See now. Do we have to? Yeah, we have to kill all three of them. Dying, but happens. Oh, what for them? Oh, you. Okay, the purple guy is an issue of major badness. Chances are it's gonna because damn. And that's a popper. Okay, that was a popper. Okay. Yeah, we can go for a backstab and probably Yipon. Okay. One more one, very good. Okay, now just be careful. Oh, stop. Stuff like that. Some more crap. Okay. The exact same fate for the crab. Okay, we also got the... just noticed... the S accessory. That we can sacrifice to the... forgot the whatever gods. The three gods. Can we? We cannot. The exact same crab again. One more would be enough, but timing is important. Yeah, one more was not enough. He was not standing, I guess. Too bad. Spit. No. Fine. Also, why aren't they doing their fast shooting thingy? He's the old ninja. Way closer, does he? So bloody deadly. Sure, but that took way too long. One more popper. Come along, cat. Something's on top of this building, I guess. Okay, couple comes first, though. Sucks. Come on, do your stuff. He wasn't even red. And with all the defense, did that much damage. Oh, there you are. Okay. Things to remember about the forgot the name. The ball sacks that we just kill, you don't necessarily have to kill them. Actually, that's the brutal way of doing that. My initial reasons that still persist up till now are the additional umbritas and some loots, which you would get regardless of the killings or you do or not. That guy's alive. You can actually not be so evil and not kill them. Just plain old descent, huh? They would, if you would wait, they would show you a emote, an action of sorts, and you would. And you would show them the exact same one, and they would happily leave if you. No, not if you, but with, well, yeah, if you are successful, they would present you, well, not necessarily present, but that's what I meant way back, not succeeding, dodging better than getting hit. Again, I guess. Well, that's kind of too bad. Really bad if we have fallen to the waters. But no. Yeah, we cleared out pretty much everything in here, I believe. With the exception of the item. Okay. Oh, no, no. Item. Passage. Run, go this way. Can. Wait, oh, that's a semi-shortcut, which is completely worthless. Semi-intentional. Okay, we're getting closer to the part where we died previously. Well, technically we could level up, but... Alright. Is. Yeah, Mr. Wilmot is gonna be here. Made it. Running styles. I guess. Oh, Nico. That's the second again. Yeah, what was it? This dude, that dude, and the crab that killed us. Rah, rah, rah. No, he's getting closer, but no, he's not. Oh, that damage. The biggest issue is that the other guy on top of the... Yeah, he's gonna shoot us. The cat is running out, I'm gonna do the pun on that crab. And the cat left. Well, the cat leaving isn't that old. The happiest news, but... You ain't gonna jump down, will you? Bad. For you. Yeah, let's go this way for a bit. still alive, are we? Yay, require a lot of hitting. Weirdly enough. I haven't done that in a while. I mean, haven't used that skill in a while. Yeah, where was it? Here. Oh, you! Summoner scandal. That's not exactly very nice. That's double bad. The direction he went was good. Not towards us, I mean. Considering we saw this enemy. The distance. Oh, come on, that's like going. What? One of the rare things happened, the elevation saved us. Well, I haven't been keeping track, but... this guy's a nuisance as well, with his too many attacks. And his massive health pool. His suction. Chill, my dude. Roll. Didn't do the roll and fall. Okay. Worth it. Was hoping for something deadly here. By hoping, I mean dreading, but still. And we wasted our 5 points. What's the set that gives us faster acquisition of Amrita in relation to getting our yokai form quicker? If it's yeah, Underworld Soldier, I believe there was here before. That is a nuisance, on top of that is a crab. Already 100. We can already use the yokai form again. Moist! There's a bigger issue, however. We have to go back to the shrine. The enemies are fairly densely packed here. That's a bit annoying. Well, you can level up as well. Not the most relevant part, considering... bonuses are tiny. Did I just forget that I have to press this one? I did. Thinking, what kind of nonsense? Oh, gourd! Very good, very good, very good. Always good to get some gourds. We sacrifice them to gods. The spider obsessed. Whatever guy he is. Yay, do the speedy run. But this is dense bacteria. Hey. Wait, what? While I did run back here, where's the oh, down there I am.
That was bloody close.
My intention was to do this thing. Not the other thing. Why are you spitting? I'm so not utilizing my stuff. By which I mean my stat bonuses, like at all. No, my mistake. Where the... Oh, that was that direction. Didn't even have to go this way. We missed. That's the shrine. This time was intentional, but I have three. Where is the fourth one? No, you can't exactly go that way. That's giving me the shrine location, I believe. Yes. Oh, come on, stop doing that. And that's the other one. Die. Die. That's so hideous for you. Yes, I'm completely lost. First time we're lost like this, but... That's still annoying. Why the hell both of them came? I'm gonna die here, people. Yeah, cause it's a bit quicker with that. Not exactly what I had in mind, but okay, I'm completely lost now. Okay, and we're back again. Looks like it. And I'm still lost. Shoot this guy. Oh, died. By the looks of things, we need to go straight. That hurt way too much. And now we have to go to the right. Looks like we're gonna get shot in the back. But the water. Okay, climb, climb, climb. Avoiding the crab. In the building, maybe. Looks like in the building. And if it's in the building, that makes sense. Happy with that. Yeah, missed the building. I had to run around for 5 hours. Kinda close one. Sadness. Okay, let's see what the boss will be. Just in case. Okay. Oh, the mage fell.
Mighty Mushroom.
No. Go with this. Oh. At least not me. Okay. damage this turn. He has a lot of health there. Right, come on. That's pretty good to me. I don't get this part. Very much thanks to our companion, we won. And let's check whether our luck continues from it actually did. Okay. No, one more. And we'll need very little for the year. Everything. Another skill. Yeah, let's raise the forgot the name. Add this map we did. Cat. The exact same enemy. Slightly more damage. Oh, it's the sun, but everything else craps. Oh, one more gourd. nice, but I guess for the next day we'll leave that. Yeah, the cat leaves us. Waiting just in case she's gonna give us something. Okay. That's enough for the level, I guess. Okay, let's see, we did that, that. Let's check whether she can finally. Nope, the exact same stuff. Probably need to buy some stuff.
Dori.
Shuma. Pando Kenono. We have one gourd of Futsunoshi. Can't even see the next one. Okay, let's see. Hando Kenono. Receive any? We didn't. We did indeed. And actually more than one. This is gonna be the last one I see. Yeah. Cause these are the last ones it looks like.
Irasshai.
Okay, let's see, anything worthwhile. Green stuff. High level, not relevant. Oh, Odachi. Several Odachis, I guess. 48! Let's do a bit of soul magic just as we can. I'm gonna get rid of them regardless, so. Okay. Hardly any increases, but whatever. Better than nothing. Also switch glaives. Yeah, more, I guess. Oh, would have been smarter if I had equipped a switch glaive when in the treasure room. That way I've got a bit more switch glaives, I guess. Really? Let's see the armor stuffs. All the boots, regardless of the footage. Ibis. Another train station, as far as I know. Oh, yeah, the mirror. But not good enough one. Too many lines. Okay. 148. They're increasing. Yes, they aren't exactly doing anything with the spirit cores, soul cores, and we're also getting bit by bit the additional colors of the accessories, which are not doing anything as well for now. Okay, one more floor done, since we went for the Odachi and we can't go to all the buffs. Wasn't all that difficult. Well, died a couple of times compared to before a couple of times. Less frustrating. A bit more frustration came from the fact that we got lost in the small area once again, which is kind of sad. Oh well, next time we're also probably doing next floor, not the escaping thingy. Actually pretty draining if I pick the weapon that we're not comfortable with. As comfortable. I'm going to do this, get a bit boring, I guess. Well, not really, because it's fun to win like that. But we'll see. We'll see. For now, thank you for watching. See you next time, and good luck.